So again, here's the 96 Bronco XLT 351 in the Raptor liner red. And this isn't the final paint. I've got some Broncos coming in for the side with the 96 putting on it. And got the hood done today with the stripe in the 96. And still got the bumper to put on. But yeah, I've got the wheel wells on it, the fenders, fender flares. It's just a cover up for now. I think they look pretty decent. Like I said, I'll be putting a Bronco there with a 96 on it. And still got the bumper to put on. That's the bumper there. Apparently I don't have the right brackets. Those are the old brackets, they don't fit. So it comes with a bracket kit I gotta buy for about 68 bucks. But so I'll get that on whenever I get the bracket removed. Did a little bit of paint on the white stripe and black. Give it a little bit of an accent. And right there, wife got her lights put on. We still got to wire it. She got the lights there, got to put that on top. And I've got the FJ Cruiser roof rack that'll go on the Bronco here on top. So not the final video, but close. Put a lot of work in today as well, about 3-4 hours. And last video should be the end of it. And then we'll be working on the 63 Yellowstone camper to match it.